What's up, guys? If you've got a Polo and then you've got the touchscreen, but none of the buttons seem to be working, but you can turn it off and on. So the way to reset it is you just hold in the power button. So it does that. So it's a good 15 seconds or so. And you wait for it just to restart it. And there we go. Everything's working again. If this helps, like and subscribe. Cheers.